I'm gonna go check in this room first, actually. Nice one. Ooh. Ooh, new type of grenade. Let's try that one out then. Use it straight away. Sure, we'll pick some more up. And these guys here. Woo! They're burning. Pistols to zombies, Ryan. Pistols to zombies. Because if I wasn't such a terrible shot at the moment, one shot to the head kills them. Oh, there was data on it. What there would be. Ooh. It is quite beneficial having a look around. Ooh. Round the bus.
U.S. military.
Well. Take cover on that. Yeah. Can't hit him in his dome. Oh shit. Didn't see that coming. Slice up your melon. Fruity. Oh, and I was on a dome. Yeah, you'll hear me say dome a lot in here. In this walkthrough. Just can't figure it already. Dome. Is another word for head.
Get the cover.
Tactical advantage, they're sat next to two big ass explosive barrels. Yeah. Cheers, Bertha. They probably should have thought a bit better about that. Oh, can't get up there. Whew, look at that. First aid spray. I'll fix up this guy. Yeah. Ha ha. not quite used to the hip fire on this game yet. So this. Candles. Candles? What are they? Assault shotgun. Sounds fun. Oh, that's like a Spaz 12. I'm gonna keep my assault rifle. It's got more range on it when I need it. Oh shit. Crazy zombie. What the hell? Incoming. Oh, look at her arm. Oh, look at her. Oh, her whole arm fell off. Straight out of the socket. Right, get over here and turn around. Throw that there away.
Watch out.
That way. No. Idiot, you ran into like 50 guys. Very hard a shotgun guy, but come on.
Open fire.
Think about it. Look at the grenades they're throwing, they're everywhere. Viral spray, it's always helpful. Fucking hell, he had a rocket. Grenade launcher. Guess I'll give it a go. First aid spray, that stuff is so helpful. Ooh.
This is the warehouse. Sounds like someone got here first.
Don't like the sound of that. Oh, I'm gonna shoot my pistol. That was a waste. Where did you come from? Bertha, I'm gonna shoot sweet. Actually, I don't want Bertha, was it? No, I think that was Lupo. Where are we going now? Oh, over here.
Still nothing. Try and find another. Still nothing. Try and find another. That must have been it. The door is open.
Dude, stop puking on me. So gross. Whew. Alright. Oh, Bertha. Jesus Christ, you got a machete. What have I got? a little combat knife to go with my pistol. How cute. Why don't come on at me, bros? Yeah, what's up? Haha. Lit on. I wonder if I can pick up ammo boxes with this thing. I don't want to spend too long looking around, so it's gonna go in with a submachine gun instead.
Let's move.
Command, we've reached the warehouse.
I'm cool waiting out.
There should be a computer terminal inside. Use it to gain access to the POW programming facility.
Let's move.
Nope. Enter the umbrella facility. This sounds scary. Oh. Around there? My buff is already in there. How do you get in there? Ooh. Where do I end up? No, I see it. How did I miss that?
Oh, shit. One of our most secret facilities, and it contains